The miracles of faith healers.
And Gary Warner's soap news.
Monday,